Ask a Vietnam veteran when he was in Nam. The answer will be last night. Vietnam is never very far away from me. We were not fighting for the flag and apple pie. We fought for each other. The war followed me home. Alcoholism, substances, homelessness. After I got sober, I began to see veterans on the street, homeless. Marines do not leave anyone behind. And so to see that code being broken shocked me into action. The doors of this house opened in 2007. The atmosphere is one of a home. We want them to take pride in that time in the military and remember what that was like.
When I first met Bob, he said, "We're going back to basic. If you ever gone to basic training, you know what that means."
I remember that you weren't too sold on this place.
Just like when I got here, I wasn't ready for it, but I mean, you made it so welcoming. You know, you had the rules and they were stern, but you also did it with love. You ate dinner together, you cleaned up together, you went to bed at the same time. And it was just like back in basic.
There really is a good sense of camaraderie here.
And of course, every port I went to, you know, I had to be surrounded by women.
Of course you did.
Bob and I, we have a lot in common. He was in Vietnam, I was in Afghanistan. I went through the same struggles that he went through.
I just kind of got to limit myself and make sure that I stay on the same track that I'm going on. Yeah. You know.
Good to hear.
When he was in a war zone, you know, he was a medic. Opening the shelter, it's the same thing. He's here to help people.
I ended up drinking because I didn't want to feel here. I don't have to panic about how am I going to live.
That's the reason we're here, brother. Sometimes. Thank you.
To watch people change, begin to feel cared about, is heartwarming.
I'm proud to be who I am today. I'm working. I get to spend time regularly with my kids.
Shoot.
With the help of Bob now, I'm a lot happier.
My Marines were my Marines. And these men who come through this house are my veterans. We don't leave anyone behind.